Hey, this is John Carlos, and a lot of you have asked in the comments if I'm going to review any Last Jedi pops. And yeah, I'll review this one.
BB-9E.
Like all Star Wars pops, it comes with this little stand which I don't really need, and I love to get rid of it. BB-9E looks awesome. I think they did a great job with it. Translating his design into pop form. Excellent, excellent work here. And a really solid, good sculpt as far as the surface of him with the, not only the black surface and the little darker silver rings, but the main silver sections here that are graded, and there is actually a sculpt to the grading. It's not just black and silver paint. Most of the sections are very well painted too. If you're hunting this in stores, be on the lookout for the silver paint not lining up right or bleeding over, the black lines not matching the shape of the grate, like, you know, right here, for example. But most of these look pretty good. Some of the ones I saw in stores maybe had really smooth surfaces but bad grating, or the opposite, like you can see right here, there's a little schmutzy on the black surface. But other than that, really, really good looking. But where I think this thing succeeds is the head. First of all, I like that the red, the two little horizontal red lines are there and well painted. You want a little black line going in between them. Some of them I saw the red paint kind of blend into one red dot, but look, the little rings there are, and the little lines are well painted, the little blue sections there, and also the ring, well, both rings going around the head are very clean. This back section's the little square there is painted well too, but I saw several where the rings were a little smudged. Little antenna on top look good. Great sculpt, great design. I like BB-9E. Not a lot of screen time, but good presence. I like the sound of his voice. As far as like the idea of a black evil kind of BB unit, that could have gone sideways, but I think they nailed it. I think BB-9E rocks. So yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. And if you want, you can follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Don't forget to subscribe to me here on YouTube. Thanks, bye.